to LA, we were due to play at the Whiskey Go-Go. And I remember doing the sound check at the Whiskey, and the opening guitar figures came together. And I think by the end of the sound check, we pretty much had the idea for the complete song. So, yeah, it was like a pilgrimage to the West Coast, really. And then writing this song, which to me is just full of all that optimism that the California had at the time. And, you know, there's a guy in the States who does a music blog. It's called Bob Lefsetz, and he does the Bob Lefsetz letter. And I read a review of that. Joe, only recently, he had missed out on hearing the song back in the day and just caught it on the radio relatively recently. And he said pretty much the same thing, that it just has all the optimism of youth in it. And the guitars, you know, they're just such a major part of our band. I mean, they're almost like voices in their own right. I mean, if you know, we had this style back then where we would harmonize all the vocals, which was a definitive, how can I put it, stamp. But of course, you know, we're known for the harmony, the twin lead guitar style as well. And it's all over this record. There's lots of ear candy on this track. I mean, it should have been a hit single. I don't think we actually released it as a single. I think we put it as a B-side with another track, which was kind of a dumb move at the time. But it's probably the most accessible track of ours. And then from there, you can delve into the more esoteric, complex rhythms and guitar playing that we use on album. But I think Blowing Free, again, sums it up.
Roadie rocks on Cyclo Sounds.
Kisses the eye of the sun rose on her lips. Moon. Why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
Roadie rocks on secklosounds.org.
Mike Corbridge here, bringing you Rock Business every Saturday between 4 and 6 p.m. on Secklow Sounds. I will be playing classic rock from across the decades and giving exposure to local bands from Milton Keynes. If you're a local band wanting to get noticed or a local business that wants to help and give advice, contact me via email to mikec@secklowsounds.org. Then join me every Saturday between 4 and 6 p.m. for Rock Business only on Secklow Sounds.
Hi, this is Lisa Lavelle. Join me for Lazy Sundays on Secklow Sounds. I've got music to soothe you, move you, and groove you. Sundays at 2 p.m. on Secklow Sounds.
Roadie rocks on Secklow Sounds.